It's time to light up the candles. My name is India, and today we are going to celebrate Hanukkah in Israel. At the moment, families across the country are preparing for one of their favorite holidays.
Hanukkah!
From the delicious food, the fun games, to the special traditions, Hanukkah is a Jewish holiday that lasts for 8 days.
It is a festival of lights.
That is why during Hanukkah in Israel, you can walk down the streets and see lampstands called menorahs in windows. In the evening, you can see that people light them up. Plus, cities across the country even set up giant menorahs for everyone to gather around.
But lights aren't the only way you can celebrate Hanukkah.
If you want to join the celebration, you could also grab some of these.
Right now, bakeries all across Israel are making one thing, donuts.
In Israel, these kind of donuts are actually called sufganiyot. These donuts are topped with powdered sugar and typically filled with strawberry jelly. You can't have this holiday without them. If you prefer something salty, you could also make some latkes. They are basically fried potato pancakes. And these warm snacks are perfect for when the weather starts to get cold here in Israel.
What is also popular during Hanukkah is playing with something called a dreidel.
This small toy for children has 4 Hebrew letters on it. They represent the Hebrew phrase, Nes Gadol Hayapo, or in English, a great miracle happened here. That is because, for the Jewish people, Hanukkah is about remembering victory and miracles from long ago.
So, if you want to celebrate Hanukkah too,
grab some donuts and share them with a friend, spin a dreidel, or light some candles.
We will definitely be celebrating the season of miracles and lights with you.
Now we want to wish you a
Hanukkah Sameach!
This is how to celebrate Hanukkah.
This is Inside Israel.
Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.